The fig tree plays an important role in the media in the Northwest. If a person of color appears on the cover of the fig tree, that's a big deal. If a person of color appears on the front page of any publication, that's a big deal. If a person of color appears on the front page of a publication for something good, that's a real big deal. And when we see ourselves in the pages of the media, it's an affirmation of worth. When we see ourselves on the front pages, it says we're important. It says Black Lives Matter. It says Brown Lives Matter. Red Lives Matter, Yellow Lives Matter, as well as White Lives. Media is a tool for storytelling. And whoever tells the story shapes the message. I'm thankful for the fig tree because the fig tree has good news. The fig tree highlights the good things that are going on in the community and the ways in which this diverse community comes together for justice, for living out our faith in action. When Black people are highlighted in the media, sometimes it's not always for the most positive things. And the NAACP has often had to highlight some of those difficult issues. We have to talk about the fact that there are disparate minority contact with the police. We have to talk about some of the issues that relate to the disproportionality of people of color in the jails. That although people of color are only 2% of the county population, 2.5% of the county, we make up 11% of the jail population. Although people of Native American descent are only 1% of the county population, they make up 6% of the jail population. But if you just look at those statistics on the face, you might come to the conclusion that one of our recent leaders did, that certain groups of people are more violent. Without the fig tree and those who are working alongside others for justice, you wouldn't hear the backstory. You wouldn't understand about the kids that are disproportionately expelled from school or disproportionately suspended for the same things that the white students might do. The students of color experience higher rates of expulsion. Many of them might be going to school hungry. Maybe they do come from single family homes, but the fig tree tells us the stories of these hardworking people overcoming the circumstances with the help of others. The NAACP is the oldest civil rights organization in the country. But it was formed by a diverse group of people who saw the injustices of lynching and wanted to speak out and come together to do something to make a change. If stories like these aren't highlighted by publications like The Fig Tree, they stay obscure and we can stay ignorant. I'm thankful that The Fig Tree highlights good people coming together for justice, for peace, for wanting to make a difference. diverse group of people. But you know what? We're more alike than we are different. Thank you, Fig Tree, for highlighting diversity, for setting a table that values everyone, for welcoming everyone, and for calling us together to make a difference by putting our faith in action.